container of the Biotic Advanced Ayurveda Bio Avocado. I have talked this before earlier on this channel, that is on my Biotic Hall. If you haven't seen that video, the link is given at the I button over here and will be linked at the description box below. So if you haven't seen those, there I have reviewed a lot of product on Biotic, which I did haul and which was my favorite. And this is something which is very new to me. So I told you guys on that video that I'll be reviewing this after using this for a while, and I don't review any product without using this and getting some visible results. So this is something I have used from last a month, and it's been a month. I'm in love with this avocado oil, and this says that it is a stress relief body massage oil, 100% Ayurvedic recipe, and I love something with avocado. The uses given here is massage liberally into body skin using circular motions from ankle to neck, apply daily or as needed. Ayurvedic medicine for external use only. Avocado contains badam tail, kapoor oil, neem tail, til tail, arandi oil, ankurit, gelam oil, dhudhal root, avocado oil, rye tail, and Suraj Mukhi tail, that is sunflower oil. And this is not a cosmetic product. It has therapeutic properties, organically pure and preservative free, dermatological tested for safety, no animal testing. Like, it is a cruelty free brand, it is a vegan brand, and it also has a recyclable packaging. This is 200 ml, as you can see the container, and this is cost ₹135 for 200 ml, is a good buy. And else it's written here, bio avocado relieves body fatigue and tension, specially formulated for a full body spa massage. This is something formulated for spa treatments, and I really love the smell of this, and it is something it will nourish and also relax your body tissues, your blood circulation. Like, you will feel nourished and relaxed together. So, and has an expiry of 3 years, and the marketing details are given you over here, and nothing else is written. It comes with a separate packaging, as you can see, and this is the capping, the typical Biotic capping of green color. And this is a way, it is not a spray container, so it is not so handy, but you can carry it. The cap is too tight, it won't split off in troubles, so quite travel friendly, but user friendly it is not so because of its container. So in this video I'll be talking about how it has helped me and how I have used this, how it can help you too. So avocado oil, not only this, avocado essential oil, avocado oil is available in market of other brands too. So here I'll be talking about all the benefits of avocado and the uses, how I have used, how I got the benefit, and how you can also use and get the benefits. So without wasting your time, let's get started to this video. So as we are talking about avocado oil is, as avocado is loaded with omega 3 fatty acids, so avocado oil is loaded with omega 3 fatty acids and vitamin A, D, and E, and it is great for moisturizing your skin and nourishes your skin. And in addition, it also has vitamin E, which will work as an anti-aging properties to your skin. Avocado oil contains also potassium, lecithin, and many other nutrients that can nourish and moisturize in your skin. So you can directly apply this avocado oil all over your body, so it will absorb it, and it will be a great one. If you don't want to buy this, which is already made, and it has a base of water base, so you can also get avocado essential oil. Give few drops, like 3 to 4 drops in a bowl of water, and then you liquefy it. Then you can use them if you have oily skin type, and you can also add with dilute it with any other body oils or body lotions. That will also work great for nourishing and moisturizing your skin. And next, it is relieves inflammation, and like any inflammatory things like redness and scars or allergies occurs, then avocado can work greatly. You can take in a cotton ball, diluting it, and then apply if you're using avocado essential oil. And if you're using this, you can definitely directly use it on these areas. So as it works as a antioxidant and vitamins, has a lot of vitamins in it, so it helps in healing dryness, irritated and flaky skins. So if you are suffering from dry skin problems or dead skin cells a lot and dry outs and wrinkles, then this can really do wonders to your skin. Then it also prevents and treats acne. So in that case, you can apply this on the area you have acne with a cotton ball. If you're using essential oil, then dip it, dilute it. Obviously, I'm saying again and again, essential oils are something which you cannot use directly on your skin. You have to dilute it. And if you're using cold pressed oil, which Nykaa has and many other brands has, cold pressed oils are something which you can use them without diluting also, but better you dilute it. So it works as an anti-inflammatory property it has. So it will reduce your
infections or your pimples a lot, acne and pimples. It also helps in healing the wounds, like you have any cut or wounds which is for a long time. So it helps in that case because it has properties of antiseptic and antibacterial properties. Coming up to next, then it also treated sunburn. So it is a great one to be used with your SPF lotions, or you can directly use this on your skin and step out of your house. You don't need any other SPF lotions for this. So as it contains vitamin E, beta carotene, vitamin D, protein, lecithin, and essential fatty acids. So in that case, it helps in removing suntan too, and also helps in getting sunburn. Next, obviously, which I talked earlier, it reduces the sign of aging because it has so many anti-aging properties into it and has a lot and lot of vitamin E. You can directly intake avocado. So in that case, that will also do wonders to your skin. Yeah, but avocado is a bit fat, like containing things, so it has a good quantity of fats. I am someone who loves avocado a lot, but it contains a lot of fats into it, so you can't eat it for a full fruit today. So you have to take a very little amount, but it really works great as an anti-aging properties. It also improves your nail and hair. So in that case, you can put a bowl where you will add some water and 2 spoons of avocado oil. If you're using this one I am talking about, if you're using anything else which is or if you're using cold pressed oil, then 2 spoons will be enough. And if you're using essential oil, then few drops, like 2 to 3 drops or 4 drops, and dip your nails into this without the nail paints. When you don't have nail paints on your fingers, you dip it. It will also treat your acne, cuticles, and it will also help in growing your nails in a better condition. So that is a good thing. It also improves scalp health. Scalp health means the circulation of blood. As the blood circulation will increase, your hairs will get, the roots of your hairs, the scalp will get the proper nutrition they require for the growth of your hair. Reduces dandruff. So in that case, you can definitely add this to your bathtub for your skin and add this to the water you are using for your hair. You can definitely add few drops of essential oil if you're using that with the shampoo. And if you're using this, then you don't have to apply this with shampoo. You can directly apply this to your hairs. But yeah, it is sticky, I have tried. So in that case, you can apply very little if you, in summer days. So you can take on your fingertips and on the scalp, you can massage it. It will work great. It also reduces dandruff and has a great property in making your hair and scalp healthy. So as a moisturizer, as a day, like you are going out for the whole day, you can mix this few, like if you're using this, then 1/2 spoon with your moisturizer, then you can apply it on your body and on your face, and obviously with your sunscreen. And if you are, if I say other health benefits of avocado oil, then that will be something, it prevents health issues like diabetes, high cholesterol. So in that case, even sometimes it has the ability to lower the risk of developing cancer, preventing flare-ups of some autoimmune diseases, speeding up cell regeneration to promote healing, aiding in elimination microbial infections and reducing inflammation throughout the body. So intaking avocado is a great thing, but there is a disclaimer about this. This is something which you cannot intake. This is obviously written not for intaking or edible purposes, so you are not going to intake this. But intaking avocado or some avocado oils which are made for edible purposes, you can definitely go for those. So that was all for avocados and all about avocados. Now coming up to how I use this avocado. I use this with my sunscreen and very little. And I use this in massaging my body parts, my hands, my legs, which are mainly out in the sun and which are get affected, sunburns, suntans. It helps in great in removing the suntans. And also I have seen some benefits on my heels and on my food, that it softens it a lot. So I definitely like it. I have used this with SPF. I have used this and dipping my nails, and I have not yet used this with shampoos, but I have used this in the water which I bath, and I have used this in a mug of water after washing my hair, in a mug of water, 1 spoon of this, mixed it, and I put it in my hairs. It reduces your scalp extra any itchiness. Like this is the summer, like I'm sweating right now, so in that case this sweats, itches your scalp. It reduces that a lot. So I have used this, definitely looking forward to use this with my shampoo. So these are the ways you can use this. This were my benefits which I felt with this. This worked great on some of my scars, and I'm very, very much in love with this product. Looking forward to buy it again and again. After using a lot also, this has just reduced very little. So I'm so happy with this buy. This is just value for money product. And obviously it smells amazing, like avocado. Anything with avocado, I just love it, and I feel sometime to eat it over here. So obviously cautions, do not edible. This is not something for edible purposes, but this is something you can definitely give a try. You will not regret. Something that you can do your foot massage at night and sleep. Something that if you don't have a night cream, you are going out of night cream, you need to buy it. So this is something which will work as a night cream. You can just apply it all over your face and you wake up with a clear skin at the morning. So that's something with a healthy skin. So that's something, this is the all-rounder of everything. Like last time I talked about Borulina, and it is something which is very all-rounder. If you haven't seen that video, the link is given in the description box below. So this is something which is very handy and all-rounder for me. I found it and I am feeling very much glad that I found it. This is something which is definitely looking forward to buy it again and again. Hope you have liked the video. If you did, then please hit on the like button. Your like actually encourages us to make new videos and bring valuable content for you. Do share it with all your friends. Comment us below your opinion regarding this video or any other video content. Do subscribe to our channel. We upload 5 videos in a week, and consisting hauls, reviews, DIYs, and lot of DIYs, exam tips and tricks, mental health issues, skincare, makeup tutorials, hairstyles, lifestyle and decorations, DIY on art and crafts, and a lot of DIY on skincare products, how you can save your money, and obviously how can I forget, a lot of vlogs are also coming, and try-ons are always there on this channel. So if you're interested to any of those, and obviously subscription box unboxing is also done, so if you're interested to any of those, then please hit on the subscribe button. We upload 5 videos in a week, at least 5, we try to upload more. So 5 videos in a week, consisting a lot of varieties of videos. So in that case, if you're interested to any of those, please subscribe to our channel. Please hit on the bell icon beside it. Don't forget to click on the all notification button and the bell icon, so else you won't get notification from our channel. So that was all for today's video. Hope you stay blessed, stay happy, and bye-bye.